man, he's really missing his wavelength.
Three, two,
is this a button check?
Go!
Yeah, this is the dude I lost to.
Yeah,
I was like, I don't know, I'd be too mad. I just played Ganon. I was told that's like the worst matchup in the game.
No, dude, Ganon wins every matchup.
He has no
I know he does, but I don't know. I haven't unlocked the secrets yet. It's like when you play Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, you just run that shit up a bit on the pause screen. You're like, oh shit, here's low grab.
Oh,
good game, guys. That was really good.
All right, and Tikio Sage with the rage. All right.
Sage is not looking good.
Sorry, quick restart.
Not looking happy.
All right, looks like the stage probably going to be Smashville. And it is. And we're going to see Toonling versus Ness. So really interesting matchup. Aerial trades, definitely 100% in Ness's favor. Oh, just kidding. I'm not seeing the Ness. We're seeing the full win. Aerial trades, not in anyone's favor, but, you know, Korn's got that poke.
Yeah, literally, I don't know what the character
is. Like the classic FGC low poke.
What is that? Folks, we are playing footsies.
Wow, that down air is surprisingly has not very much lag. But good combo right there.
Why should you do a dragon? Why can't I be part dragon? Really
you're not Korn. You're not female Korn.
Why not?
Because male Korn's not as good. Sorry.
On all levels except physical, I am not as
wow! Nice fully charged Dragon Claw right there, right to the face. And that back air is going to get this first stop. Only 28%, quite the mountain to climb here for Erebus. But TKOC is trying to keep it ahead. Again, nice paralyzer to Dragon Claw right there. The full effect. Dragon shot? No, I'm sorry. Dragon claw.
Oh, dude, shout out to Pokemon.
I'm sorry.
No, that's a good, that's a physical.
I was playing some classic art versus blue. Anyways. Oh, trying to counter the boomerang on the way back.
What move is that?
What, the insta-pin?
Yeah.
That's like, just that her like, arm.
Is it, I mean, is it like her side view?
Yeah. No, that's her forward side. Okay.
What? What?
When she does a short hop and does it into the ground, that's side B.
Okay.
When she just does it when she's standing there, just that's a forward smash.
Okay. No, it's the side B that throws me off.
Yeah, she can actually, the sticking it into the ground is optional. You can literally just, you can short hop and she'll do like a jump. You know, like, just like that. But then
just
you
like
can
that?
Stick it.
Oh,
yeah, and it has a tipper, so you can hop extra high and then get the tip to kill.
I love sticking it.
Diddy Kong!
Anyways, we're getting the Diddy Kong.
Yo, Diddy? Is this the real name?
Diddy Kong.
That's what I thought! Can't handle it!
You know, NWA...
See my... what character should I say? Should I, like, challenge him?
What? As challenges Diddy one?
Yeah.
Cloud?
Oh, you see my cloud! Wait, how do I play Cloud?
Anyways, I'm sorry about the
like a
lackluster commentary over here.
Diddy I can do.
On my right.
That's some good banana stuff.
I like banana.
I've had a lot of these four and doing a good job of public center stage.
Yeah, absolutely. Korn's aerials are really good at just comboing because they knock you up as not so much out. Like
can
that forward air, you just it pops you up a little bit, you know? Sorry, go ahead.
Her projectile?
Yeah,
you
the paralyzer?
Can you charge it and it gets bigger?
Yes. And it stuns for longer. Yeah, that?
Yeah.
The paralyzer? Yes.
Yeah. What is that? That is the biggest bait I've ever seen.
Yeah.
That move single-handedly is the biggest bait
no.
in all of Smash 4.
No.
What?
Sonic side B.
Oh my god.
Sonic side B
even
is the biggest bait.
Even I know that. Okay, it's number two.
Number two. No, it gets mind gamey when you do that, but they're sitting in shield and their shield is just depleting.
It's
and
so
you can
good.
Just sit
it's
there.
It's so good!
Yeah, but that's side B.
I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Wedge Trump is weird because I don't know if it was worth installing that.
Well, that wasn't a Trump. He just ran off the stage and side-beat into it.
I'm talking about Aramis. He was kind
of... Oh.
He waited to drop her to try to recover her, which didn't happen.
Yeah, Diddy Kong's recovery is slippery, but very interceptable, if you know how to.
Really?
But the thing that it's really good, can you stage twice?
Can you still side B jump and then up B?
Yes. If you don't hit, like, because his has its command grab. If you don't hit, you can jump after it. You can save the jump.
Okay.
But
pretty much the same.
Good instant right there. Gonna close out the first stock. 83%. Already doing much better. And where's that banana at? Oh, going for the banana the whole time. I didn't even know. I didn't even know that. He was sitting there looking for. Oh. Yeah. The unfortunate SD right there, but back to winning the game. Good banana to up smash confirm right there. Better reaping out.
Up here, forward air.
Wow!
Nice.
Wait, up smash is right in his face. You know, he's like, you're gonna be right here.
Oh, see, instead of the robot right now, he's up smash for sure.
Ooh, the dash? I'm not so sure about that. Did he's dash attack?
No, he just robot.
Ooh! Fortunately, the down smash right there gonna help him avoid the hitbox right there for Dragon Shunt. Okay. Alright, you good? Let me arm. Fine. Alright, good dash match right there. Gonna get some good stage control. Goes up there. What's up? But, oh shoot. That was the upset, it looks like. Yeah, we were just talking about how Diddy Kong's recovery is like super slippery, and that you have to give it with these.
Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta knock him out of his barrels, and then he's got so much lag after that, he won't be able to recover it.
But if you put him in hit stun, that's when it's so much better. Wow. Actually, a little real small, but ooh, the up smash, I'm not quite gonna take it yet.
Up tilt, we'll take it soon.
I actually don't know what percent up tilt kills, because every time I see zero use it, if they're at like 150%.
I mean, that's about when it kills.
Oh, really?
Okay. He's got 90% range. Oh, that forward smash is gonna take it. Forward smash, Diddy's forward smash is godlike.
Yeah. Unfortunately, we don't have a lot of good Diddy practice here in the NW area, so new matchup for everybody.
Looks like we might have some good Diddy Kong practice here soon.
Yeah.
So,
Johnny picking up Diddy.
Johnny Aerobus taking game one or game two on the stage. So.
All right, so the counter pick to Ness. I definitely think this is a comfort pick.
Yep.
That's the stage. Game three. Running right back to Smashville. Definitely Ness's best stage by far. Gonna get some low percent combo, but I guess this is the new player.
See if Diddy can start getting some percent here.
Yeah, I think he should be pulling out banana like, oh, that could have been death right there.
This PK Thunder is gonna be very, very good at guarding Diddy. Diddy's gonna be forced to recover on stage. And then,
go ahead. Can the blunt hit of PK Thunder 2, is it weak enough to knock him out of barrels?
Yeah.
But, okay. I knew the tail is, obviously, but I didn't know he has aim to hit the tail here.
It'll, like, knock him up, though, so he'll be able to recover if he hits him with, like, the ball.
How do you get an angle like that?
He's pulling some stuff out of his pockets here. Try and deal with this edge guard, which he doesn't really have an answer for, and that is gonna be first stock.
Back
air takes 6%.
Really big mountain to climb right here.
Yeah, he's gonna really have to put in some more stock if he wants any chance.
Yeah, I saw that coming a mile away. The PK Thunder 2, or PK Fire. That's such a good combo, but it's super situational. Oh, nice.
PK Fire drags him down into his grab.
Yeah, you saw the power shield because he was actually smashing neutral air and it was like over and over. Alright, multi jabs.
Might just get you right back out. Yeah, these monkey burgers right into his face.
Oh! And misses the punch.
Oh! He definitely gets that super. He wants it. And he's just falling out of his smash attack. He's ready for it. I think he's just... He's messing with it. Yeah. I think he's trying to just style on this kid. But... That could lead to a... mistakes, so... Wow. See if Erebus can find an opening, which... This is not looking too hot. Alright, good job. Wait.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, okay.
Yeah, he went for a really risky down air. I think a down smash is better, but...
It don't really matter.
Doesn't matter. He's got the back throw.
Alright, good stuff. TKO saves him taking 2-1 over Erebus.